that when I was a child, before life removed all the